Maine Coon Cats are large, warm felines who love to play and spend time with their people. This cat breed is best known for its huge size, up to 40 inches in length. However, Maine Coon owners know and prize these cats for being adoring family pets. Maine Coons are shockingly well known, particularly considering one point where they nearly went extinct. In 2019, the Cat Fanciers Association listed the Maine Coon Cat as the fifth most popular cat breed. Even with all these, the Maine Coon Cat is not for everyone. In this video, we will talk about 10 reasons why you shouldn't get a Maine Coon Cat and why they may not be the right cat breed for you. But before we engage into the video, if you would love to get useful tips and guides about your dogs and cats, then don't forget to subscribe to our channel, cause we constantly bring you useful tips that will make you be a better pet owner. Let's dive in. 1. Maine Coon Cats are expensive. One disadvantage about the Maine Coons is that they're costly. These felines can range between $400 and $2,500, which implies they probably won't be the best financial decision compared to a house cat, which normally costs around $150. If the price is a worry for you, then a Maine Coon probably won't be an ideal choice for you. Some individuals who are determined to own a Maine Coon, yet are worried about the expense, attempt to compromise by purchasing from shady backyard breeders. If you take nothing from this video, please just remember to avoid backyard breeders at all costs. Backyard breeders will sell Maine Coons at a cheap rate, however they don't put as much time or care into breeding, and most times sell cats that are sickly. Irresponsible breeders may even lie and say that a cat is a purebred Maine Coon, then if the feline is a mixed variety, or probably won't have a drop of Maine Coon blood, too. They develop more health problems. The Maine Coon Cats are considered to be a healthy cat breed. However, they are yet a couple of health issues that are commonly found in this breed. Health issues like hypertrophic cardiomyopathy, hip dysplasia, and spinal muscular atrophy are the three most normal health issues in Maine Coon Cats. Maine Coon hypertrophic cardiomyopathy is a cat health problem prone to the Maine Coon. As one of the most popular cat breed on the planet, it is therefore surprising that numerous pet owners do not know that this particular heart disease develops. This is true, since this sickness is common in this breed and reduces the lifespan. 3. They need larger space. The Maine Coon is a lot bigger than other cat breeds. Subsequently, as a result, they often require large space. This cat actually must have space of its own, where it has a real sense of reassurance and insured. Living in a little, squeezed condo with loads of individuals will cause the Maine Coon stress, particularly assuming it doesn't have any space of its own to escape to. It's necessary for a Maine Coon to acquire space of its own, where it can feel safe and protected. 4. Maine Coon Cats needs to be groomed more than average. The Maine Coon's long fur implies it regularly needs more care when it comes to grooming. This is particularly true for felines that are inclined to matting and tangling. Maine Coons have longer fur around their paws, which become messy and might need to be trimmed. It's also necessary to brush a Maine Coon at least few times per week, and seriously during shedding season, to prevent matting and hairballs. 5. They are needy, clingy. In general, the Maine Coon is viewed as a friendly breed without being nosy. However, they are still social cats that need consideration, attention, and warmth. They're most appropriate for owners that work from home, or they can turn out to be lonely and destructive. 6. Their toys are more expensive. The Maine Coon is a large cat that plays extremely hard. Because of their size, they need strong toys that can endure unpleasant play. Sturdier toys ends up costing a lot more over the long run. Besides, the Maine Coon is a very intelligent breed. They need more than a couple of balls to bat around. Intellectually stimulated toys, for example, toys that move around, will satisfy their intelligent hunting instincts. 7. They get bored easily. Since it is an exceptionally intelligent cat, without proper enrichments, they can become bored and surprisingly destructive. You'll have to keep your cat entertained through regular play meetings, stimulating toys, and a lot of space to run around. No doubts, it tends to be fun to live with such an intelligent cat breed. Remember that their brains do make them higher maintenance. hate. They love to climb. Maine Coons are popular for their love for climbing. If you own a Maine Coon, it's important that you give a large strong cat tree produced using excellent fixings like great sisal rope. You may likewise need to install cat shelves, so your Maine Coon has one more component of the house to run around and explore. However, these brave climbers don't recognize cat-made furniture and regular furniture. Without appropriate training, your Maine Coon could undoubtedly become attached to jumping on countertops, tables, or even on top of the fridge. As charming as the Maine Coon's climbing ability may sound at first, it can end up causing some genuine difficulties to some owners. 9. Maine Coons have a high prey drive. Maine Coon's cats became popular for their ability to catch mice and other vermin. Indeed, even compared with other cat breeds, the Maine Coon is an expert at hunting. This can be a reward for owners who need to keep mice and rats away from their garage. If you own other little pets, like mice, ferrets, or birds, then, at that point, the Maine Coon would probably be a disastrous pet decision. Even by keeping your creatures isolated consistently, accidents can occur, and the Maine Coon's hunting instincts may kick in and cause the death of a darling pet. 10. Maine Coons are kittens forever. Many Maine Coon owners love that their cat retains a kitten-like love of play well into adulthood. Most felines outgrow their kitten stage, however Maine Coons appear to be always captivated by toys and other stimuli. This is a delightful characteristic that is normally listed as a positive trait of the breed. However, if you've ever raised cats, you'll realize that as charming as they seem to be, they're also a great deal of work. A Maine Coon may be too playful for you, and too curious for you, especially if you need a more settled cat that can be relied on to not cause problem constantly. If you're searching for a more quiet lap cat that is more keen on relaxing on the couch seat and cuddling with you than playing and going around the house, you may be interested in a breed like the Persian or Ragdoll. If you want me to make a video on either the Persian or Ragdoll cats, comment down below in the comment section. If this video was helpful to you, and you would love to see similar videos on your dogs and cats, that will make you become a better pet owner. Hit the like button and make sure to subscribe to the channel.